So I got a message on my Facebook page that like a guy wanted me to make a tutorials on how to like sell beats online or market your beats to reach a lot of people. So this is how I do mine. These are three ways that I do mine. So you first go to the search box, then you type in send beats to email, then you enter. So this is what came up. Email. This is email. This another email. And this another email too. So we go to the latest. The latest are the more recent ones. So this one is 29. This one is 26. This one has no email. This one is 16th January. Okay. So again, you can type. It's all about your search. So you can type in send beats to. So these are more recent. This one was 8 hours ago. This one was 8 hours ago. This one was 12 hours ago. 13 hours ago, 16 hours ago, 22 hours ago. So you copy all those emails, put it inside your notepad, then now you email them. You email them with the beats, a snippet. I would advise you send snippets. So you email them with those beats, then you see what the outcome is. If they want to buy, they'll get back to you. And those that are serious, they'll do well to, you know, contact you. So now I'm on Facebook. So on Facebook, do the same thing. Send beats to my email. As you can see, it's in the search box already. I normally do it. So I'll go for all posts. Go for the date 2020. Yes. So these are some. I'm sending beats to your email or drop your email for beats. Sending beats. So these are lots of ways to, you know, grab emails online. So let's see this one. So these are emails. These are all emails that you can send these to. Understand? These are all emails. Or if you like, you can go to the send button, right? Drop your email. Oh yeah, this one has 25, this one has 50, this one has 9 emails. Okay. So there are a lot of them. So now let's go to SoundCloud. With the SoundCloud, what I do is you go to these beat selling websites and like you look for the people chatting that are chatting on like their chats. So you go there, look for their name, their producer tag. So this one is first, this one is Chatter, that kid Goran. I'll copy his name, then I'll go to SoundCloud, then I'll write fraud by, and I'll paste the name. Let's say his name. Someone come. See, so yeah, okay, the same guy. The same, okay. So this a music, this a song, this a track, a song. So you can listen to the song, and after listening to those songs, then you can hit them up, hit that particular artist up, and you like that, you like their song or something, then send them an email. If they are serious about their craft, they will contact you. So let's look for another name. So, okay, let me go to top producers. So, top producers. Comes up, that's all. People, you can email them, you know, yeah, you can send them direct message for their emails, and give you the email, then you send it, send the beats to them so that they check it out. So that's my top three ways of, you know, marketing my beats and sometimes selling some, because email marketing is more important, you know. It's a trick. Email marketing is a trick. So it allows you to get their email so that any beats you drop on YouTube, send it to them. They check it out, fine. When they don't, fine. Either ways, you're still on your